Hey y'all, this is my third looping sketchbook. In this video, I want to take a moment and talk about emotional intelligence. So what is emotional intelligence? It is the capacity to be aware of, control, and express one's emotions and to handle interpersonal relationships judiciously and empathetically. But how can we teach and learn emotional intelligence? One way Dr. Ford showed us is to take a few minutes, maybe two or three, and have each person in the room share what they are grateful for in a small group. After that, if they want to, a couple of people can share what they are grateful for with the entire class. So I will share with you what I am grateful for today. I am grateful for my family, for they have been there for me every step of the way. Now, it does not always have to be so broad. It could be simple or something that only pertains to that particular day. For example, yesterday I was grateful for sitting with my dog and reading a book. If you want to share what you are grateful for today, please leave them in the comments below. I would love to read them. Now, some people, however, find this pointless or just an easy brain break or icebreaker, but is way more than that. It shows us gratitude and to be thankful for what we have. In today's society, we see so much negativity. This simple act of taking a step back and looking at what we have gives us a positive outlook, along with many other aspects. So take a moment and think about what you are grateful for every day. Thank you! Yeah.